Just look at all that green out there. But there's more to that than this.
Welcome to Typhon.
There's a lot of green out here.
It's green, but it's not made of orcs.
Not everything that goes on here is orky. But there's been a lot of orc stuff been going on. There's been a new green in town, and we's ain't having none of it. There's been stuff falling out of the sky for weeks, and it's happening all over the place. We thought it might be some of them marines doing that steel rain, but when our mech boys had a look, the parts raining out of the sky were marines at all. But we found out what was making all that racket was the nids, crunchy bugs that like nothing better than an orc to crunch on. And the nids got a hell of a lot of bugs with them. But we can't let the nids get a leg up on us. Cause we's orcs, and we always done something when the war came to us. But even orcs get squished sometimes, and many an orc won't make it. And we'll keep the war going for them too. So how about it, boss? You's gonna lead the boys to the best war ever?
The orcs suspect nothing, exalted Varsir.
And we should keep it that way. I despise the orcs for their slow pace. Every second comes closer to the undoing of us all.
We shall attempt to find the quickest means for their transportation, exalted Varsir. They will soon set about in their savage sport in our favor.
Let us hope that the orcs and the tyranids are its only players.